Cabbage, a humble vegetable often overlooked in the produce aisle, is actually a nutritional powerhouse with a wide range of health benefits. This cruciferous vegetable is packed with vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants that can help improve overall health and well-being. One of the key benefits of cabbage is its high vitamin C content. Vitamin C is an essential nutrient that plays a crucial role in immune function, skin health, and wound healing. Just 1 cup of chopped cabbage provides over 50% of the recommended daily intake of vitamin C, making it a great way to boost your immune system and protect against illness. Cabbage is also a good source of vitamin K, which is important for bone health and blood clotting. In fact, 1 cup of cabbage contains over 80% of the recommended daily intake of vitamin K, making it an excellent choice for maintaining strong and healthy bones. In addition to vitamins, cabbage is rich in minerals such as potassium, magnesium, and calcium. These minerals are essential for maintaining proper muscle function, nerve function, and heart health. Potassium, in particular, helps regulate blood pressure and reduce the risk of stroke and heart disease. Another key benefit of cabbage is its high fiber content. Fiber is important for digestive health and can help prevent constipation, reduce the risk of colon cancer, and promote a healthy weight. Cabbage is a great source of both soluble and insoluble fiber, making it an excellent choice for supporting a healthy digestive system. Cabbage is also a good source of antioxidants, which are compounds that help protect the body from damage caused by free radicals. Free radicals are unstable molecules that can cause oxidative stress and contribute to chronic diseases such as cancer, heart disease, and diabetes. The antioxidants in cabbage help neutralize free radicals and reduce inflammation, making it a powerful ally in the fight against disease. One of the most well-known health benefits of cabbage is its potential to reduce the risk of cancer. Studies have shown that the compounds found in cabbage, such as sulforaphane and indole-3 carbinol, may help prevent the growth and spread of cancer cells. These compounds have been shown to inhibit the development of certain types of cancer, including breast, colon, and prostate cancer. Cabbage is also a low-calorie, nutrient-dense food that can help support weight loss and management. 1 cup of chopped cabbage contains only about 22 calories, making it a great option for those looking to reduce their calorie intake without sacrificing nutrition. The high fiber content of cabbage also helps promote feelings of fullness and satiety, making it easier to control hunger and prevent overeating. In addition to its many health benefits, cabbage is a versatile and delicious vegetable that can be enjoyed in a variety of ways. It can be eaten raw in salads, slaws, and wraps, or cooked in soups, stews, and stir-fries. Cabbage can also be fermented to make sauerkraut, a traditional dish that is not only tasty but also packed with probiotics that support gut health. Overall, cabbage is a nutrient-rich vegetable that offers a wide range of health benefits. From its high vitamin and mineral content to its powerful antioxidants and potential cancer-fighting properties, cabbage is a valuable addition to any diet. Whether eaten raw or cooked, cabbage is a delicious and nutritious food that can help support overall health and well-being. So next time you're at the grocery store, don't overlook the humble cabbage. Your body will thank you for it.